Hi guys, I'm Kithi.
And I'm Priyanka.
And today we're going to be reacting to a Tamil song. So a lot of you guys know about the new Hindi film coming up about Lakshmi Bomb. Mm-hmm. It's been like a super hit trailer and a super hit song for Bambole already. Mm-hmm. But we're going to be reacting like a couple years before to the original Kanchana song. It's called Kodiyavan Kathiya? Kathiya?
Yeah. And it's starring Raghavara Lawrence, Rai Lakshmi, Deva Darshini, Kove Sadla, Sarath Kumar, Sriman, and Mano Bala. And the director is Raghavara Lawrence.
So a lot of good actors in this film. And it was, whenever this movie first came out, a lot of people were like, oh, a horror film, like, yeah. Why this and stuff? But like after watching the movie, it was actually like super funny. Mm-hmm. It had like scary, like jump scare moments. Yeah. And I don't know, overall the story was like a really good message itself. Mm-hmm. So hope that the Hindi remake Lakshmi Bomb does like justice to this. I mean, obviously it already is. Yeah. With Akshay Kumar and everyone. Because the director is Lawrence Master for that movie. Mm-hmm. So I'm super excited about that movie itself.
Yeah.
But yeah, let's just get straight into this one. And we're just going to talk about both Lakshmi Bomb and compare it to this one.
Okay. All
right.
Ah!
So much.
Okay, so what do you have to say about this compared to
like there was a lot of different parts that you can obviously tell. I mean, in this one you could see that there is what's it called, like scenes from the movie that mm-hmm. they're showing
but in the beginning, yeah.
Yeah, in the beginning they were showing like him cutting other people, and then in this one at the end you could see that there was like a group of people coming in a car, like that wasn't in Lakshmi
Bumblebee.
Bumblebee.
Yeah, so yes, I agree with everything you said. Do you think this one's scarier or Bumblebee's?
Honestly, I can't choose though.
Really? Yeah. I think this one's so much scarier.
Yeah, this one is scarier. The other one was like
Bumblebee, Akshay Kumar had like really good makeup, but yeah. I feel like they put too much time and effort to make him look more like
feminine,
and he just had like the eye bags and like eyeliner and stuff, mm-hmm. and then the big poto in the middle and everything. Like, it looked intense enough for good enough for that song, but for this song, this scared me when I was little. So this song came out in 2012, so I would be like 12 at that time, so almost like 10 years back. I was terrified of this song. I never, like, to be honest, this would be like my actual like sit down and watching it.
Yeah.
Because I like seen this song or this movie so many times.
Yeah. But I never
sat down to watch the song.
Yeah, me neither. I always got scared or like left whenever this song came on. Because I mean, the blood on his face.
Yeah, was that was so terrifying. Scary. I mean, as a 12-year-old, that is pretty scary.
Yeah.
And okay. So, for a girl to dance in the sand
mm-hmm.
is super hard. For a girl to dance in a sari in the sand, super hard.
Yeah.
So, I could only imagine a guy wearing a sari dancing in the sand.
I know.
That's, like, impossible. Mm-hmm. I mean, not impossible, but it's, like, super difficult to do it. But I feel like the whole gang out there did pretty well.
Yeah, and the steps were pretty hard.
Yeah, because he was jumping up and down mm-hmm. everywhere. It wasn't just, like, simple up, like, you know, back and forth walking. It was like actual jumping up and down,
mm-hmm.
which was like intense and really nice.
Yeah. From Bumblebee, sorry. Mm-hmm. Like there was a lot of powder thrown around, here it was more of like smoke and stuff in the back.
And a lot of graphics.
Yeah.
So basically this whole song, if I had to like choose between Bumblebee and Kanchana's Koriya Van Kadeya, I would choose this one.
Yeah.
Bumblebee is like, I've heard that song in 2017, so I had a different like feel and different use of that song.
Yeah.
But then when they used it for like a scary movie, I was kind of confused.
I was surprised too.
Yeah, but I mean the song is super catchy and obviously it has a whole whole hit
mm-hmm.
for the song, but I just feel like this one's a little more intense and much more scarier.
Yeah.
And it showed like a lot of intense parts, like the blood coming out and then him getting hit,
mm-hmm.
How he was killed and everything, which was like super scary.
Yeah.
But I don't know. I mean, both of these movies are going to be like, I mean, both of these movies you can't compare because two different actors.
Yeah, but they're both directed by Raghavara, so it's like, I mean, they'll do justice to both. I mean, the new movie as well.
So, I don't know. I feel like a mix of emotions whenever I'm talking about this
mm-hmm.
because Kanchana is like our film, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
It's like, you can't go wrong with Kanchana. But then when somebody remakes it and then Akshay Kumar does like a fabulous job on it also, it's just like, okay, then I can't choose, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, both really good. But I got chills just watching this part.
Mm-hmm.
And him, like, gritting his teeth together and everything. Yeah. I was like, but okay, so if you guys have any other recommendations or any other requests, please do not forget to comment in the comment box below.
Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to follow us on Instagram. The link will be in the description below.
All right, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.